Here in Lansing, Cumberland Elementary School was briefly evacuated this morning due to a small fire. It started in a bathroom and was quickly put out, and students were sent outside and returned to their classrooms after the all clear was given by the Lansing Fire Department. There were no injuries reported.